Yep, we're going to do three different streams, so I can rotate around, and it will more mimic the way I actually play the game.
Perhaps you've seen it.
Nope, and we will do none of that on the other two runs. We will continue to listen to all the cutscenes and all the dialogues and all of that. We're going to do a dexterity run, which we already started, and this will be our strength run. This will be, and yeah, I'm probably going to wear this out and just be super annoying, but this will be our hammer time. though I, of course, cannot use the copyrighted music, but it's in everybody's head right now, because who can escape that particular piece of music, right? I've got a horn section going in my head right now, doing backup. Because it's a good horn section in that song. And it always wants to mush up. I want to learn how to do mashups, because I want to do a mashup of that and Super Freak, right? Hammer Time and Super Freak. Alright, so we're just going to call this one Hammer Time then. Hammer Time! Strength build. Very conventional. This goes towards my argument that the best, fastest, easiest way to play a From Software game where you have any... And we have any choice in the matter is as a strength build. It's just going to be fast and hard. It's going to be optimized for that. Hammer Time! Yep. We are sure this is Hammer Time. Nope. No, none of that. None of that. Okay. And what I do is I alternate genders. So this will be a girl. We did a girl. We did a boy. Now we're going to do a girl. And we're going to give her a big booty. Big booty. Well, we're going to make her. She's strong, so she's going to be muscly. All right. Ripped. With her big booty. Let's do a different homeland. Let's do this. Yes. 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 Hair. Let's do hair. Oh, man, I just... don't like any of the hair choices. They're all terrible. We're going to go with this one. And we already have two different shades of pink, so we're going to go with blue, turquoise. Ooh. Turquoise. Kind of like that. Take all the red out. A little more blue. There we go. Almost an aqua. Oop. Kia. Fingers. How do they work? There we go. Alright. Alright. And I have got to mess around with their eyebrows. At least let's give them eyebrow color. No. Up here. We'll give her slightly lighter eyebrows. And she gets blue eyes. We want them darker. No, here. There we go. Nice. Alright. No tattoo. Alright. And then we are going to do... Oh, and I was also going to randomize her face a little bit. Let's randomize her face a little bit. Kind of nice. Very character rich. You can make really richly charactered faces. I like the other one. I guess we're going to go with this. Like that face. Alright, I'm doing this fast. I don't want to spend a bunch of time. Alright, so... Oh, and I looked up the numbers. I have the numbers on my cheat sheet now. For... and looked up all the... We're going to do clubs, because the clubs actually go to an S rating for strength. And at some point in time, I'm going to put stats on here. Did I write it down? I did. Somewhere. There it is. Excuse me. With clubs, we will need an 18 of strength and a 5 of dex to power stance. So the dex will... hey, look, warrior comes with a 5 of... No. Yes. No. What? Thank you. That's strength. That's dex. What is that? Oh, adaptability is the crossed arms. Okay. Alright, and I wasn't sure. No, we don't want any intelligence or faith. We already did those guys. No, no, no. Okay, it's warrior or knight. Alright. I have another broken sword. We won't keep this for very long. We're going to go with the warrior, I think. Oh, he has way more dexterity than we need. Maybe we should go with the knight. I think we will go with the knight. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do the knight. Let's do the knight. And I always get the petrified something to trade. I never use the bonfire ascetics. Alright. Hammer time.
All people come here for the same reason.
None of that. None of that. And I also want to... Give me a second. Gonna put a... Welcome. Thanks for watching. Oh, there we go. That's better. Alright. And howdy, my diligent Twitch viewer. Let's run. Yeah. I'm gonna stop and grab some stuff. Not the daggers. We'll come back later on and deal with all of that. Mess around with the pursuer. Now that I know there's a pursuer over there, we'll come back for him. I probably should get the stone ring, but I don't care. We'll come back for that, too. Was pushing the O button. I probably ran out of stamina. I don't care about that healing item over there. I think, what is it, divine blessing or something. But I always like to get the morning star. Stuff I'm not going to use anyways. We're not going to do any faith. No magic. No nothing. Just strong. And staying alive. And wearing armor and carrying crap. That's it. Alright. I want the ring from the forlorn blue sentinel.
You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct...
No, we're not doing any of that. I just want you to join your covenant so you'll give me your ring.
What do you... You're facing... protection.
Yes. Yes. I beat you. That's your tagging.
That is a wise people.
Okay. Oh, we want your gesture. Give us your gesture.
Do you feel... It will grow.
Gesture. Welcome gesture. Yay.
Do you see the way beyond? In a rush.
Huh? Yeah, we are. In a rush. We've already done all of this recently.
Are you or Ben?
Yeah.
I will take... go on.
No, we don't. We can't do that. Love it. No. Run away. Run away. Ah, there we go. Alright. There's an Estus flask back there. I don't really care about. We'll get it later on when we come back for that house. I really rely on the life gems way more. And a ring. There we go. Alright. When we do this, we'll rest. Heal up our... I think we're good with this sword. It's got a slashy. I'm not wild about slashy. But it'll do. I'm more of a pokey sword person than a slashy sword person. Our precious rusted coin. Ugh. That music is so loud. Really? They have sound effects. That turns it off entirely. Alright. I want it there, I just want it background. Alright, one of these days we're gonna die. Just watch. See, look at all those people died. Making that jump. Alright. But not today. Okay. And we'll come back and mess with the ogre later. We learned our lesson yesterday. I'm not here to fight an ogre forever. Alright. That's still maybe too much sound effect volume. That's a lot. Okay. Good shot, dude. This guy already come out? Yep. Headshot while I was running. Oh, hey. We're gonna go fast, but we're gonna kill everything. I tend to just do a kill everything. It's hard for me not to. Get him in a minute. Job on negating my heal there. Right. Sweaty palms. Very sneaky, dude. Didn't work, though. All right, that's not going to work. Is today a good day for a drop attack? Every day is a good day for a drop attack.
by some arch. That.
Yep. There we go. Alright, we're gonna buy 2 clubs. Yes. Which we can't actually one hand yet, but that's okay. That's fine. Use it like that. There we go. Do we still have the amazing... I'm no good at doing it. Come on. No? There it is. Yes. That jump attack. That jump attack, yo. Put some kind of hood on and put some lighter armor on. Yep, everything's lighter. Just makes it easier when we come back. Preemptively get those guys out of the way. Yep, they're weak to strike. Lots of the armored stuff is weak to strike. You don't throw something at him. If you try to sneak up on him, he's going to do a backflop. I don't want him to backflop on me, so I'm going to use one of these just to get him out of there. Come on. Or at least turned around so he won't backflop. It's a trap, that whole him backflopping. And that's so trolly. You'd totally die for a foot soldier shield. Come on, do another one. Come on. Yeah, you know you wanna. A second or two. We're not using it, but I always go and grab it. And that's like a proud knight soul or a soul of a proud knight that was in the hallway, so that's worth it too. And I think we're going to do the crossbow, because the crossbow is what's really meant for strength builds. We could, if we get a C-bow, we'll use the C-bow, because that scales better to strength than the regular bows do. Oh, are you? I always forget that you're going to come running behind me. Which is new, that's Scholar, not the vanilla game. Anyways, yeah, we're going to get the crossbow and make use of it. We need to buy at least one fire.
You?
Hi. Yeah. Oh, and let's buy that hat. I want your hat. And, we want the key. And one. We can buy one. Buy one of these. Got to get to 10,000 that we've spent with her. Yes. So that she can give us this ring that we may not even use. Okay. I think that's everything. Oh, the hat. That's what we forgot to do. That. But there was something else. It's that. That's what. It raises item discovery, so we will get a little more, an uptick in the things that we pick up. Hey, you. Hollow soldier leggings are good because they're light. So many pretend sleeping enemies. And in fact, let's change our pants then. Those are probably lighter. Oh yeah, half as much. There we go. There's a light. Lith roll is a good thing in this game. I so rarely do that on purpose. When I try, it doesn't work. When I'm not trying, it does. Come on. You. Yeah, you. Come here. Up here, though. Not down there. Yeah, so many guys shooting. I think they made more shooty guys. This made this whole thing more shooty. Oh, good job, dude. There we go. Alright. We're going to have to circle around 3 times to get this area. Oh, we can't do this. We do not have a ranged thing. Alright. We're going to come back and do this with a ranged choice. We don't have a ranged choice. And this place gets much hairier without some range. So we'll just go up here. Fine. Be that way. Come on. No, we're not going up to do the pursuer right this moment. We'll get there. Oh, dude. Rude. So rude. Ah. There we go. Come on. Come down here. Come down here and melee me. Come on. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Come on. Down here. Come on. Oh, hey. That guy's gonna come hang out with us. That way about it. No. Look, I can throw something too. There we go. There. Oh, we're all out of this. You can't have my firebomb. I need that. Alright. There we go. Whatever. Nope, that did not work. Yeah, there we go. Okay. All right, we're gonna use. Did we put it away? Oh, good. We did not. We're gonna use the binoculars. To sight this. Okay. I still want 4,000 souls for that. So we can go get the
Hello
Sheriff's
there.
Lockstone.
Traveling.
Yeah. You guys are terrible people. We're traveling with a terrible guy.
I'll leave.
Yeah, you'll leave this to me. Thank you. Ah, and we're going to go get our crossbow. I'm terrible at that jump. Just terrible. Junk. So much junk. But one person's junk is another person's treasure. Oh. The guy below me. Did he die? Oh, maybe he died. Look at this guy then. That guy, yeah. Huh? Not the only reason we have two, but hey. It works. We want to go up and do that over here. Almost. No. None of any of that. Pokey sticks are so much easier in these situations. They really work well for this. We have to run out in there to make the gate close so that Pate will do his other bits of dialogue.
Well, I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there.
Yeah, we're not doing that. Yeah.
It'll out with... Well, be careful. Okay.
Thank you. Right. That dude ran to start chopping on the tree. That's all I was missing out on, the tree chopping. The giant tree. Okay. They added a bunch of low-level mobs running. There's those prisoners. In Huntsman's Copse, there's a prisoner running, and someplace else. Harvest Valley. Maybe Earthen Peak. Oh, he was the one that was over here. Albert. Can we use it? No. That's okay. We can do this. It's more a question of, do we have enough durability left in the weapon than anything else. Some of this. We could try that. We'll see. We'll see how it's going. Nope. What's that? Ow. Get killed after you use the buff, Kia. Not under his foot. With the buff. A little more care, a little too greedy, a little too in a hurry. Now. No. There we go. All right. I'm better with the pokey sticks. That's something that's got some range. And there's why I don't use buffs, because I'm sort of meh at consistency. There we go. But done. Done, done, done. Oh, and we got enough money to go get the ring. Not the ring, the great club down in the bottom in the gutter. Hey.
I could.
The night starts with the falconer set, other than the hat, which is not 1,000. I need to spend 1,000, so we will get the hard leather armor that we won't even wear. I think we might even pick it up later on, but whatever.
I came from the...
We just want him to move on to his next...
A group?
Just because... Alright, thank you.
Oh, is something wrong?
Yep. You're whiny. I get whiny, too. I understand. Whiny is a thing, but we're busy right now. Doing stuff. We can get the key... I need to go back and get the key. Oh, I want the ring. Of which we just barely have enough money. There we go.
Oh, and one just
not exactly.
Oh yeah. So, ooh.
Shalaquar. We want your falling down the well key ring. Thank you.
Satisfied?
We did. We had just exactly.
I'll be around.
That's funny. I won't have any level ups this time. Maybe one.
You. You're a
flirtatious vagabonds. Yes.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Oh, you know what?
You what?
Yeah, I know. Yes. Let's go do a level up first.
Don't.
Yeah.
Bearer of less.
And we have so no endurance. We need more endurance. Thank you. Now we'll go buy some arrows. Or bolts. Some bolts.
You again?
Yep, I know. There we go. Alright.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Yep. Don't worry, I'll be back, dude. Forever and ever and ever again. Alright. We have gotten to the hour mark. For this, our segment, we got started with our strength build, Hammer Time. Thank you for watching. We'll be right back. I'm going to take a brief break, really, actually, honest to God, brief break. Now that we're getting into the rhythm of this stuff, we're going to tighten it up over time. I could appreciate you being there. It is the joy to be doing this. It is the joy to be streaming, to be playing video games, to be screwing up the buttons. Yeah, I am hyped for it. We'll be back in a little bit with our dexterity playthrough. This way we'll be all kind of like staggered. We'll be doing like a slightly different place every time. And we'll give it some variety since we're going to be doing the same game three times. But it's how my obsessive little brain works best. So this way, by the time we get around to our struggle through with the broken swords, we'll have had a little good feeling. It'll be a little easier to take all the dying. I'll be back in a few. Thanks for being there. And a special thanks for the special thank you. Yes, a special thank you for the followers, likers, subscribers, commenters, and for that lone Twitch person. Hey, hi Twitch person watching me. Super happy you're there. We'll be back.